All right, let's move on to Rinka.
Pleasure to see you again.
Thank you.
Very pleased to see you again.
It's a pleasure.
Glad to see you again.
So well.
Well, I'm going over the chairs.
Good to see you again. Hello.
John White. How
are you doing?
Mr. President, sir, are we now in a shooting war in the Gulf?
Sam, it's a different subject than we're on here, and you know I don't want to take questions, but you asked a question that I think has to have an answer. No, we did what is authorized by law any place in international waters.
Well, the Iranians are threatening to retaliate. Does that concern you, sir?
Policies have made the Persian Gulf more explosive?
The only one that's contributed to any explosive tendencies in the Persian Gulf is the Khomeini and the government of Iran.
Well, do you think that the Iranians will answer your demand today that they go for a ceasefire?
It's up to them.
Do you foresee any more shooting, Mr. President?
I don't think anyone can.
Would you now notify Congress under the War Powers Act because of this incident?
No, but that's all the questions now.
Let's go.
This way, please. Thank you.
President Arias says that more aid to Congress will derail the Central American peace plan. Do you agree?
This way, please. Thank you.
Oh, I bet.
Thank you.
I'm very happy.
This way, please.
President Arias, do you think President Reagan is following the right course, or do you think he really doesn't want the peace plan to succeed?
Oh, we'll have a chance to talk about this.
You're going to convention?
I was so pleased that you answered questions, so shocked that I started to leave.
Thank you.
This way,
please.
Yes, this is our press. This is our press. That's the reason why they're so discreet.
They're
more polite than you anticipate. Much more so.
They wouldn't dare ask questions, Mr. Minister.
It seems that we don't have democracy. It seems like we can have a president state because they're so quiet as they are.
After you've had democracy for 200 years,
yes, you'll find it changes.
We went out to announce it. Elliot, come right out.
I'm sure you all know that this meeting is a result of a phone conversation recently took place. And I'm pleased to have it because I think that we all get in trouble when we're talking about each other instead of when we're talking to each other. And so I look forward to having further meetings here where maybe we can clarify some points that and maybe there have been some disagreements that have been based just on a lack of total information on what's going on. So because of the time element, I'm going to stop talking right now and call on. Start the agenda.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. We hope very much that this, in fact, can be part of an ongoing consultation because to pull out the facts from fiction, and we welcome this opportunity. Let me briefly introduce the people that are here, and then we can go right into Reagan, who has been one of the best operatives on Central America that we have. Bill Kennedy, publisher of Conservative Digest, and also runs Western Monetary, and just, I think, has been one of your most vocal supporters on all these issues. Bob Jastrow, I'm sure you know, and his technical expertise on SDI. Grover Norquist has a number of functions.